Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I thank both of my colleagues for their leadership on H.R. 2664 and bringing this important matter to the attention of the House. I rise to express my strong support for this bill and to commend again my colleagues for making a difference in the fight to end modern slavery. Over the past few years, we have only begun to comprehend the horrors of human trafficking and how it established a foothold in this country. Thanks to the vigilance of faith-based groups, humanitarians across the globe, and the courage of survivors, we are learning more about the tactics and loopholes human traffickers exploit to prey on the most vulnerable among us. Children are often the ones most vulnerable to exploitation. It's estimated that 1 in 6 endangered runaways are likely victims of this horrific crime. Earlier this year, with the leadership of Representatives Guthrie and Courtney, the House passed the Improving Support for Missing and Exploited Children Act. That bipartisan legislation supports the critical efforts of the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. It includes positive reforms to encourage new and innovative ways to recover and protect missing and exploited children, including those who are victims of trafficking. We need to do everything possible to ensure this possible work can continue, and that's what H.R. 1808 was all about. But this is an issue that demands our ongoing attention. More solutions are needed, and that's why we are here today to build on the bipartisan work we've already accomplished. The Department of Labor has a unique vantage point for spotting violations in workplaces that can be telltale signs of modern slavery and labor exploitation. This bill equips DOL personnel to form partnerships with law enforcement to detect and address signs of human trafficking in America's workplaces. Mr. Speaker, if we can shed light in any corner where this evil may lurk, we must. Again, I commend Mr. Wahlberg's leadership on this issue and Mr. Sablon for working with him so passionately. I'm proud that the Committee on Education and the Workforce could do its part to support their work and bring this bill to the floor. I urge all members to vote in favor of the Enhancing Detection of Human Trafficking. I yield back.